Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah.
If there is dirt in our nails, must we remove the dirt from our nails before wudu or ghusl?
The dirt that is underneath your nails does not impact your ghusl or your wudu. But of course, hygienically speaking, it's best that you keep your nails, according to the sunnah, always short and clean. But it has no impact on the validity of that.